covers, dust mites. We need to keep them out, especially their poo.
Dust mites are arachnids and microscopic. They are very hard to kill, make babies quickly, and does about 20 poos a day. Interestingly, the poos are the same size as cocoa powder.
Reporting live from below news channel. Why do dust mites live below my covers? I love it here because it's warm, humid, and when I'm hungry, there's lots of yummy dead skin to eat. But I'm allergic to dust mites.
When we move in our sleep, allergens from dust mite poo rise above and enter our bodies. If you are allergic, mast cells found in tissues like skin, lungs and nose release histamine, causing blood vessels to widen and become leaky, leading to swelling. This causes watery eyes, sneezing, itchy skin or even asthma. We can prevent this by washing our bed sheets with hot water and choosing the right bed sheet thread count. Cotton fabric has thread counts, which tell us how tight the weave is. Bigger numbers, smaller holes. Smaller numbers, bigger holes. In my experiment, I used cocoa powder as a dust mite poo to see which one can block them out. But if thread counts are too high, air can't get through. Remember, dust mites love warm and humid. I used a hairdryer to test which one would let air through to keep it cool and dry. Thread count 500 can block out dust mite poo and let air through.